It's me, Owen. I'm being joined here by my sister, Aoife, and Scott, who I don't think you saw that notification. How came messaging. But today we're doing a tutorial on how to make a small little survival house. So, yeah. Let's get right into this. And you probably didn't see that notification. I hope you didn't anyways. So, we're gonna need some oak wood, some oak wood planks, maybe a little door. Actually, I'm gonna do a spruce door, so it's like a shack or something. Some spruce wood stairs, and, maybe some quartz stairs. Actually, no, it needs to be survival friendly. Some cobblestone stairs. So what you're gonna do is you're going to go like that. So like just like that, okay? And then you're going to just go 1, 2, 3, and then place blocks beside the dirt, and then go 2 more, just like that. And then here we go like that. And then you go like that. And then we bring these pillars up as high as you want. I'm just gonna do it like that. That high. So then you're going to bring this over. And then you're gonna go like that. And then bring that up as high as the pillars at the front. And I just said pillar wrong. And then you can add a door, back door if you want. Actually, that's what I'm gonna do. And then, hang on. Wait, have I got it? No, I don't have it wrong. Okay. Okay, that's just weird. Aoife, that's just a little weird. Aoife. That's a little weird. Hey, it's really personal. See, I'm gonna add a little back door. I just got a voice message from Scott. I'm not sure if you're seeing notifications. If you are, I'm so sorry. We're just having a problem with the party. So, we're going to go like that. And then we're going to bring this up, and then we bring this across to the pillars. Oh, we might also need some glass. So you're gonna stack one up like everywhere. So you're gonna do it like that for the front and the back. You'll see why. It just makes it like more nice. And then what you're gonna do is you're going to do a 2x3 window on each side. Wow, Aoife. And then you're going to bring the oak planks up and over your windows on both sides. And then you can bring up the door frame as well. Just like that. And actually, you don't need this cobblestone anymore, but if you want to keep it for the floors, that's okay as well. But I'm not going to, because it might look disgusting. And I'm just going to fill this in. I'm going to fill this in. We'll be right back. you want, even if you're a boy and you just want some scenery. So actually, I made a mistake around here. That is supposed to be here.
Oh, I'm very poor.
Wow, Aoife. Please stop. This is upsetting.
Can you give me money? I have a coat, leggings, and a boots. I have no hat or sword.
Wow, you're very homeless, Aoife. And then you have your little house.
It's kind of skinny.
It's kind of packed, yeah. But it does the trick. I mean, you know, it's just, yeah, it's just a little survival house. So that will bring it to the end of today's video. If you did enjoy today's video, don't forget to like, don't forget to subscribe, don't forget to click that notification bell so you never miss a new video. And don't forget to check out Scott's channel. It's called AwesomeKid94. But until next time, guys, see you again soon. Goodbye.